Okay. Just figured I'd do a quick video here of my eyeballs. All done. Another one. One over here. And I hooked them up. Of course, they're coaxial, so I hooked them up to this 250-watt amp. Put up plenty of mids and highs based on the amplified subwoofer from like the early 80s. I got in mint condition. I found it in an old RV. It's made by Audiobox amplified subwoofer. So I stuffed that under my bench and voila, I have an awesome looking sound system. Well, later.